left, a stamp cramp roll turn, also known as stamp alternating cramp roll turn or stamp around the world cramp roll turn. Because we're not doing a traditional cramp roll, we're going to be doing an alternating cramp roll. So let's break it down slow, hands on our hips. I'm going to stamp on my right, then step left, step right, right heel first, then left heel. I'll do it again. I stamp on my right foot, step left, right, right heel, left heel. Let's try that right side again. Slow with counts. 7, 8, 1, 2 and a 3, 4, 5 and a 6, 7, 8 and a 1. Let's try our left side. Stamp the left, step right, step left, left heel, right heel. Again, stamp left, step right, left, left heel, right heel. Let's try that a little bit faster with counts. 7, 8, 1, 2 and a 3, 4, 5 and a 6, 7, 8 and a 1. Now let's go faster. Right side, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, 6, 7, 8. And those are stamp cramp roll turns.